Hey guys, I just wanted to film this video for you. If you can see my ears, I don't know if you can. Trying to get my camera to focus here, but it's okay. I used the Kathleen Light palette, and if you can see here, these are my eyes. If you go look at her tutorial that she did using her palette and explained it, my look is very similar to hers, except mine is a warm, smoky eye, and hers is more of a brown, basic, smoky eye with a little bit more of a brighter eye corner. So, and she also has bigger eyes than me because I'm Japanese and she's, I don't know what she is, she's like Latina or something like that, but she lives in Miami or something. But yeah, if you can see my ears, I got a couple of these from Forever 21, and I've been using them to put my hair back while I do my makeup and film, because they look cute and it's always good to look cute even when you're putting makeup on, because you can look funny when you're putting makeup on sometimes. But yeah, I just wanted to show you close up. I don't know if you can see like that great, and I don't know the quality of this video yet, so I definitely need to edit it once this is done. But I just wanted to basically show you this look up close, and the last thing I forgot to do, man, I forgot to set my freaking face. I need to buy a bottle of this. I'm like, feels like it's less than halfway. Thing I need to do. Set my face. But even I was like surprised looking in the mirror now that even that I didn't set my face and I put foundation, concealer, powder, and everything else on that I normally do for my full face, that my skin still looked flawless. I was blown away because I normally always have to set my face just to make that powder, like the powderiness in your face, just melt in together with your foundation and concealer to give you a flawless finish and to make your skin look flawless and make your makeup stay all night and all day long. That's the point of a setting spray. So the fact that I didn't set it really blew my mind. But I hope you guys really enjoyed my look that I did. I highly apologize because I know the tutorial was really long because that was my first time trying out that palette and the look I was going for. I was really into it and I saw a lot of you guys joined and commented, and I was really like surprised. Like, the more I film, the more people seem to join and comment and support what I do and learn from me, even though I'm not like a certified professional, you know? Like, it's a really cool feeling to know that people admire what I do and look up to what I do and learn from what I do, even though I'm not a pro. I just have a love for makeup and looking nice. So yeah, this is my first video. I'm definitely gonna post this and edit it once again. I really hope that you enjoyed my look tonight and that, you know, this smoky eye inspires you to do a nice smoky cat eye, because you don't have to do a warm, like, burgundy smoky cat eye like I did. You could do a basic smoky eye, or you could do a basic smoky cat eye, or, you know, you can do anything with your eyes. Like, you can create any kind of look with your makeup. And there's so many different kinds of looks that you can create out there, and it's insane. Like, I know the basics, I know some things that are, like, a little bit hard, like, I'm working on my cut creases, I'm not that good at them, I'm working on my, falsies application, and I'm getting better at it. The more I practice and use my glue and everything, the better I get. So, yeah, I just wanted to say thank you, and I know I've been going through a lot lately on a personal level, and I've been posting a lot of statuses that have been so uplifting. And I posted a post that I wasn't going to be filming videos or doing makeup anymore, and I really thought that I was done when I posted that. I really did. For like the past couple weeks now, I really lost my motivation to try anything, to do anything, to even get out of bed. And, you know, I know when I'm laying there, I feel like I'm the only one that feels this way. I'm the only one that's going through this. But I'm not the only one that's going through this. And I know I'm not alone. And I need to just remember that when those days that I don't want to get out of bed. Those days when I don't want to do anything. Those days when I don't want to film. Those days when I don't want to practice my makeup skills. Those days when I don't want to go to a gig to do makeup or have an opportunity for myself to get better. I have to remember I'm not alone, and just to push myself. So if any of you are out there struggling right now, like I am with, I have major depression disorder, I have anxiety, panic attacks, really, really bad anxiety, actually. And I have PTSD and ADD, so I have a lot going on in my head all the time, and it's really difficult to deal with, I'm not gonna lie. And I don't have a lot of people to hang out with, I don't have a lot of people that I talk to. So it's really hard, but it's okay, because I'm not alone, you're not alone, and we're gonna get through this. So I hope you guys have a wonderful night, and I'll see you in the next video.